Hi friends, are you taking the Duolingo English test soon and want to practice? Well, you've come to the right video because in this video, you can take a full practice Duolingo English test and check your answers after each question. You can practice all of the different question types just like on the real test. Okay, very quickly before we start the test, I just want to say that if you're new here, hi, I'm teacher Luke from detready.com. That website has lots of tools to help you prepare for the Duolingo test. Okay, that's enough from me. Let's get started with this test now, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
Many animals at zoo struggle when the weather is warm. Many animals at zoo struggle when the weather is warm. Many animals at zoo struggle when the weather is warm.
Okay guys, you just finished the listen and type question type. You'll get this between 3 and 6 times on the test. If you want more practice with this question type and all of the others, then I recommend you use our practice platform on detready.com. Here you can practice the listen and type question type and all of the others, and you can check your answers immediately. You can find this on detready.com or click the link below in the description. Okay, back to this full test.
Caution. Caution. Unmote. Unmote. Recycle. Recycle. Stakeholder. Stakeholder. Essence. Essence. Malentation. Malentation. Traveler. Traveler. Dynamics. Dynamics. Kneel down. Kneel down.
Electric cars are better for the environment.
Computer literacy has become essential in many workplaces. Computer literacy has become essential in many workplaces. Computer literacy has become essential in many workplaces.
We're investing a lot of money in research so we can stay ahead of the curve.
Sit plain. Sit plain. Programmer. Programmer. Broving. Broving. Sightsee. Sightsee. Pingent. Pingent. Skateboard. Skateboard. Terrific. Terrific. Pleasant. Pleasant. Frequently. Frequently.
The more variety you use in your answer, the higher your score will be.
The instant availability of information has changed people's lives. The instant availability of information has changed people's lives. The instant availability of information has changed people's lives. Miss Diction. Miss Diction. Cerevious. Cerevious. Super Kate. Super Kate. Loyal. Loyal. Undermulate. Undermulate. Hail. Hail. Provincial. Provincial. Requention. Requention. Quota. Quota. This photo shows a magnificent pastel-colored city set along the coastline of a vast blue sea. The rocky cliffs are providing distance between the buildings and the water below. The waves of the sea, though far away, look a little rough. While more residential areas sit on the far hill, an old but well-kept church dominates this portion of the city. The soft pure white edges of the walls and round domes, whose blue matches both sky and sea, give this structure's architecture a pleasant flow. The ornate cross atop the belfry, supported by four white columns, indicates that this is a place of worship. The clear blue sky allows the sunlight to show the full spectrum of colors this scene can offer.
During my early years, eating with the whole family was a daily tradition. Sometimes we would eat quietly in the dining room, while at other times we would eat in the living room while watching television. But it was always preferable that we eat the same food and at the same time. This changed a little over the years, as our school and work schedules changed. However, one big tradition that never changes was our Sunday lunch. My whole family would get together and eat a delicious meal in a formal setting, using our best plates and cutlery. These days, as the family is further apart, we mainly save this tradition for Christmas.
Do you prefer to study by yourself or with a teacher? Why? Do you prefer to study by yourself or with a teacher? Why? Do you prefer to study by yourself or with a teacher? Why?
For thousands of years, there has generally been two main ways to study, alone or in the classroom. But these days, studying alone has become a lot easier and in some ways better thanks to the advent of new technologies. Personally, I prefer to study alone either from books, videos, podcasts, audiobooks, or websites. I like to study this way because I can rewind and study at my own pace. This allows me to really understand each new concept before moving on with the rest of the subject. Nevertheless, I also think teachers are an invaluable resource. So I think for best results, studying in the future will need to use a mix of both online and classroom teaching.
So you just finished a full Duolingo English test. If you finished and now you're watching this part of the video, do me a favor and put a heart emoji in the comments to let me know that you finished. And now I recommend you watch this speaking video here because it will help you to describe a photo well. That's really hard, so I recommend you watch this and learn some good strategies to help you do well on this question type. So I'll see you in this video.